story about a tree in a forest way out west. Compared to all the other trees, he was by far the best. It was his life's ambition since he was just a twig. He wanted to be a Christmas tree as soon as he got big. But he had grown so big and tall, he'd fit inside no house at all. Big Bruce, the big blue spruce, was really getting blue. Now Big Bruce, the big blue spruce, was really getting blue. He'd been passed by for Christmas time, that's why he was so blue. It was his life's ambition to be a Christmas tree. And though his shape was perfect, he knew he'd never be. He had grown so big and round, he'd fit inside no house in town. Big Bruce, the big blue spruce, was really getting blue. Then in one December, came men in a semi-truck. With axes and a chainsaw, Bruce said, that's just my luck. All in my life as two befores, at the paper mill. They loaded him up and they tied him down and started down the hill. He overheard the driver say, boy, he's a heavy one. And in 3 days, oh, with some luck, we'll be in Washington. Now Big Bruce, the big blue spruce, was really getting blue. He couldn't tell by road signs where they were going to. Big Bruce didn't know his fate, riding down that interstate. And as that driver shifted gears, he cried some big old tree-type tears. He missed his home, he was in pain, and his pine needles fell like rain. Big Bruce, the big blue spruce, was really getting blue. Big Bruce, the big blue spruce, is king of the Christmas trees. He has more lights and tinsel, and he pleases all who see. For Bruce, he is now standing on the best part of the White House lawn. He's working for the government, and he hobnobs with the president. He's living proof this Christmas tree, born in a land of the free, that even folks like you and me can be just what they want to be. Big Bruce, the big blue spruce, he is so pretty blue. If I had his position, well, I'd be happy too. So if you have ambition, just keep your goals in sight, and you could be successful too, as Big Bruce is tonight. People come from miles around to see this tree so big and round. He has no office, just a lawn by the White House that he's standing on. Big Bruce, the big blue spruce, is so pretty blue.